Elizabeth was only 5. She thought she was doing the right thing. She accidentally sucked up the goldfish when she knocked over the aquarium as she was vacuuming the floor. She was going to surprise Mom and Dad with a clean carpet, but now it's covered with aquarium rocks, shattered glass, and fish water. But she had to try to save the fish before she could clean up the mess, so she poured water into the vacuum cleaner to try to give the fish some room and something actually so it could breathe. Now Mom and Dad have to get a new carpet, a new aquarium, and a new vacuum cleaner.